everyone! A lot of you have asked me about how I built my R2-D2, and I've even had a lot of people ask me to come out and speak about how I built it, even as a keynote speaker. So because of that, I had to create a PowerPoint talking about the entire process in designing and building my R2-D2. And since so many of you have asked, I thought I would share it with all of you as well.